what we are having is a very beautiful Hippeastrum, or otherwise we call this the lily. You know, we have a different colors here, and originally I had the red and the white, and then I crossed them. After I crossed them, then I end up with a different combination of the color. These colors are looking very, very beautiful. And you see, this is my favorite out of that crossing, and looking very, very nice color. And so this is super, and it always adds a very beautiful color to our house around this.